Coliseum. There's energy here. The power of social media. I love it. All right, so here's what we're going to do. Before we go any further and discuss social media and really talk about how we can use it to your advantage to make this convention the most profitable one for you, we want to talk a little bit about the app. How many of you have downloaded the app so far? Okay. Now, let me ask you this. Does your son do anything second rate?
No.
No. This is one, I will claim this right now. This is the entire industry's most in-depth, most best production app that exists in the event industry today. This is incredible. So I want to thank the communication department. I want to thank you, Son, for putting this out there. Now, here's what we want to teach you guys to do, because we realize not everyone has downloaded this app yet. How many of you guys, just show of hands, how many of you guys have downloaded this app? Okay, so most of you guys. I love it. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to walk you through a little bit of the app, exactly how it works, give you guys some of the features. But just like anything, I'm not going to be able to teach you guys everything. And you've got to be very much like a child in this and just start pushing all the buttons and see what it does. But I will tell you guys this, you have the best experience, you have the most scheduled experience if you're going to utilize this app right here. So here's how you find it. First thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and find it. If you guys have a Google phone, an Android, or an iPhone, what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and search USANA events. That's what you want to do. So if you guys have that, search USANA events, and one of the first apps that are going to come up is the Live Event, the Livit app. So make sure you guys download that. It's free. It's going to download within minutes. And then it's going to be available in English, it's going to be available in Spanish, French, and Chinese as well. So, what I want to do is I want to teach you guys a little bit some of the features of what we have for this app. And again, if you guys are already utilizing it, again, you guys already know the advantage of it. First things first, we want to make sure you get your schedule correct. We want to make sure that every event that you want to go to, every training stage, you simply need to search and scroll through the schedule. If you press the star on there, it's going to go ahead and enter that as one of your schedules for the event. So what you want to do is you want to go through a schedule and make sure you highlight all of the events that you want to attend, and you'll also be sent an alert to make sure you don't miss an event. So you can schedule your favorite speakers, and you can also give yourself notifications and alerts so you don't miss anything. So make sure you guys do that. And they brought me out here because they want to make sure you do it right away. We want to make sure we start the event and start the convention this way. Next up, we want to make sure you guys know about the note takers and the note takers and the feedback. Okay, so every event that you attend or every scheduled training, you guys can actually take notes on your phone. You can actually take notes on this application. And the great thing about that, so all the trainers here, don't be offended when people have their heads down. They're taking notes, okay? So make sure you guys take notes. What you can do with that is you can actually email it to yourself. You can export that and have that email back to yourself. So it's an incredible way to be able to take notes and be able to have that to you as soon as possible. Now, moving on to talking a little bit more about the app. Let's talk about the interactive maps. So obviously, convention is a pretty big production. There's so many different areas that you're going to have to be a part of and travel to. So we have an interactive map, and it's going to map out the entire convention area, including the outside area as well. So make sure you guys take a look at this interactive map. And you're able to figure out, you know, if you guys get lost, you guys can use this. You guys can get an idea of all the different places where you're at and the different events are scheduled. And also, if you guys see, there's all the different events in there with the description on there. So obviously, I'm showing you guys the walkaround. How many of you guys are going to be part of the Champion for Change walkaround this week? Okay. It's going to be also that. So you want to make sure that you guys highlight that as well. Okay. And then, USANA has done an amazing job at having an incredible social media communication department. So from Twitter, to Facebook, to Instagram, you want to make sure that you connect with USANA on every level. They're very active, they're giving out t-shirts, there's opportunities to win, you know, the zone area to be able to sit in. It's incredible, so make sure you guys stay on top of that as well. Now, let's talk a little about social media. How many of you guys love social media? We love social media. And the truth is, social media, especially this week, friends, is the opportunity for you to leverage yourself. I'll tell you what I mean by that. Now, how many of you guys would say this is the most exciting year of your entire, this is the entire week of the entire year? For me, it's the same thing. Like, as I'm packing up, like, it's the most wonderful time. You know what I mean? Like, it's the most wonderful time. I look around, everyone looks great. Don't act like you have new clothes on right now. I see everyone's haircuts. They're all fresh. So we're excited for this week. So this is the most exciting time of the year for most of you guys. But for everyone else back home, you know what it is? It's Thursday. That's all it is. It's Thursday. And so what you have the advantage to do right now is to be able to portray this passively to everyone back home. Okay, your experience. So we're going to tell you guys a couple tips of what you can do to make sure you make the most of that. First of all, your experience. Edifying leaders. Talking about what we just heard from Mr. Zach Roth. Was that not incredibly inspiring?
Yeah.
That was incredible. Okay, so you want to make sure you talk about your experience. Edify some of the leaders that you met. Take some pictures. What we also want to do is we also want to talk some about the benefits. As long as you're connected to social media, again, to you saw on social media, you're going to have benefits of winning celebration zones, seats, t-shirts, and hearing music for everyone. Now, are we anticipating something for this event?
Yes.
Yeah.
Are we anticipating something for this session?
Yes.
So we're anticipating something. I know Dave Wendt is going to come here. We've got some exciting news for all of us. So that's a time where we're really going to utilize social media to explode, you know? And how many of you guys have teammates that you wish are here with you, but they're not here with you? How many of you guys have individuals that you've worked with in USANA that are possibly kind of sleepy or no longer active?
Yeah.
We all do. Okay. And this is your opportunity. For my friends, after each convention for myself, just through social media, I'm able to gain interest from all the individuals that possibly were part of my team before that are not as active. And especially a lot of my teammates aren't here. So this is your opportunity to be able to communicate with them and let them know what's going on. So by the time you get back, you're going to start getting people coming up to you, messaging you, connecting with you, saying things like, so let's talk again. What have you been up to? Let's talk about that, you know? And so I also want you guys to utilize your app as well. I've been able to take this app before convention and simply share with other people. People say, hey, Suman, what's that business thing you're going to? I'm like, you know what? Take a look at this app. This is what I'm doing. And they go through it, and they're like, wow, it's pretty intense. I'm like, it's an incredible event, you know? And it's a way to passively prospect and really share USANA with other people. So, moving on. Now, to finish up talking about social media, let's talk about the good stuff. Okay, this is your opportunity to put down quotes, put down pictures, put down big announcements, okay? And you're gonna be able to put that on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, any type of platform that you have.
What do you want?
You guys should be utilizing that. But before we do that, we're going to engage with one thing, and we're going to agree on this. And this is something that has been asked from the communication department and the social media department, but there are two hashtags that we're going to collectively use as a group. Now, in the social media world, in the bigger picture, it's really hard to gain relevance. It's really difficult to shred. The only way that you're going to be able to do that, and as a family that we can agree to do that, is that if we all utilize these two hashtags, okay? So are you guys going to be working on these hashtags?
Okay. Yes.
So whether you put up a picture, whether you put out a tweet, whether you put out something on Facebook status, we're going to utilize these two hashtags in everything that we do. I've been all about these hashtags the entire week. I even found myself texting my wife and then writing something like, hey, I'll be home soon, don't have a baby yet, you know? And I'll put hashtag live in, it's not 13, it's hashtag, you know? So, if you guys don't get the joke, hashtags don't work for text messages, and that's, you know, advantage there. So, can we agree, friends, that everything that we put out there, we're going to utilize these two hashtags? Okay. You saw the trending.
Awesome.
Alright, with that being said, friends, make sure you download the app and make sure in every form of social media that you utilize in this event that we utilize those two hashtags. Let's make this a historic event. Let's live it. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage USANA's Chief Communications Officer, Dan Masuga.